Welcome back to Daily Blast Live. Ooh, I love when it gets juicy. In the wake of the hashtag MeToo movement, workplace romances have become much more, I guess we can just say, complicated. Some businesses have started using consensual relationship agreements to protect themselves and their employees from sexual harassment claims. This got us asking, would you ever sign a love contract at work? Take it away, Sam. Shocker.
Thank you so much, Ebony. Yes, DBL Nation is all over this topic. Let's get straight to your comments. Stacy Sober says, I totally would, so there would be no problems, especially with all the sexual harassment charges.
I can't wait to hear Al's answer. But what if you're just like hooking up? You know what I mean?
Yeah, I'm like, can we take the word love out of this?
Yeah, take the word love out of it, because especially at restaurants, you know, you're in the 20s, you're there late, you have a couple drinks after. I'm just saying.
Yeah, what if it's spontaneous?
Yeah, and then all of a sudden, then you really find somebody you like, and you're like, you have a sex contract with Jenny?
Yeah.
You know, like, no, I really like you. You know?
Wait, now it went from love to sex, Jeff.
Now, it's a sex contract.
But it just says love. Love could just be walking down the beach holding hands.
My contract was a sex contract.
Let's get Joel Jackson's comment. He writes on YouTube, marriages can fail because of contracts. Why would you want to mess up something that might be good right at the beginning with a contract? There you go. Half the fun is sneaking around.
Yeah, and I would also question, I mean,
Jeff and I. Hope your husband's watching.
Jeff and I both worked in Chicago bars and restaurants, and I could tell you, if I ever went to one of my managers or an owner to say that I have needed this contract, I would probably have to get some of their contracts as well, because everything was going on with everyone.
You're saying some people had multiple contracts at the same time.
There'd be some cross contracts.
There'd be the manager, the owner, me too. Every bar and club I worked with, it's all one big.
Yeah.
It's a reality show.
Della Street says, people are crazy when it comes to love. I don't think the contract would stop a scorned lover from making an awkward workplace for everyone.
Well, that's why you don't do it. But then we always end up, because you have something in common with people you work with. You have something to talk about, and that's going to lead to conversation, and conversation can lead to other stuff. You see how I just walked that line?
That was nice. Okay.